try 50 yard final, I'll finish your race. And off the racing on number 4, takes a flutter, shake my head, up to the bend leads, 1 and 5, either side of the leader, little bit of bumping there, 5 and a bit affected there and drops towards the back, but up front it's number 4, shake my head, here comes 1 and Mace Covey, and 3, that's it arriving on the scene as well, can you have a chance here, turning the first 3 anyway, 1 Mace Covey now, beginning to take perhaps a decisive lead around the bottom end, and 1 now, in the red it's Mace Covey, from the 3 now, that's it, he's trying to close, but there's no catching the 1 now, Mace Covey wins it. 4 shake my head looks like that for second ahead of that set, but 1 is the winner and running out a clear enough winner in the end as well. In the red jacket, the winner of our Carmen News final, it's Mace Covey.